I mean, emotion's everything. You see the team over there, 32 points down, a huge turnaround to get the first win of the season. Just talk us through that. Yep. Half-time, we spoke to David Noble about it.
Yep. Yeah, oh, obviously, great win. The boys have worked hard. I think it's like round 8 or 9 now. That's our first one. So, obviously, yeah, they got to jump on us early, but Nobes brought us in at half-time, and we're just really process-driven at the minute. We knew if we got our process right, then the results would come. And to the boys, we got it done in the second half.
You have been building as a team, and you know, the likes of Jack Siebel's down back, probably seen through the middle of the ground, the structure of the team. It just talks through that resilience.
Yeah, like Zeeb's down back's leading the boys awesome. Cunners is getting back to some unbelievable form. Yeah, the boys across the board, again today, just they're building nicely, and hopefully we can just continue the form.
And what about the Hawks when, as I mentioned, 32 points, they play a pretty possession game and they were dominating that, but turn that around, enormous confidence for you guys.
Yeah, massive. As we know, week by week, we're just going to keep building process by process, minute by minute. So, yeah, I'm just so glad we got the win.
Well, just a lazy 36 from you, Jai. Enjoy that one.
Perfect. Thank you very much.
Brian, LDU. You planned this, didn't you? It's been a build-up to David Noble's birthday party, isn't it?
Exactly right. The stars aligned today, so it's a brilliant result. And, you know, we found our brand today, which is good.
Talk us through that third quarter. You had a dominant quarter, but the group itself lifted, half-time down, chasing a third-point deficit. Talk us through that three-quarter-time address from David Noble.
We felt like we were going all right around the stoppages and clearances and stuff like that, and we knew if we just stuck to the structure and we were disciplined, the results would come their way.
And the internal side, we can, you know, throw anything from the outside, as you know, when you're down the bottom of the ladder, but it's not about the wins and losses at times. It's about what you're doing internally. Tell us about the group.
Oh, exactly like that. It's all about finding that spirit. And for the first couple of rounds, it wasn't there. And, you know, you just find a bit each week. And today, the stars aligned, like I said, and it's just an awesome result, and it's crazy.
I mentioned it's David Noble's birthday today. You couldn't have planned it any better, so go and enjoy that one, LDU. The players are over there enjoying it.